best group shows I've seen were curated by artists, basically, because they don't have to, because this is not their job. If the artist curates a show, that's an exception of the practice. So they are more free to choose from. And I think it was also a very smart decision for MGLC to pick Slavs and Tatars, Diana and Kasia and the crew, to curate the show, because they are not curators.